Hello, fellow shooter enthusiasts. A new Modern Combat 5 update is coming. Here's the news. Ever since we've added armor, we felt the need to offer all players a way to respond. This is where weapon upgrades come in. Starting with this new update, each weapon can be upgraded according to its tier. The higher the tier, the more you can upgrade it. Most of the upgrades will increase a new weapon stat. For example, armor penetration will show a weapon's ability to penetrate armor. In order to upgrade a weapon, you first need to fill its weapon score meter. You can do this by playing with the weapon or by using mastery kits. After the weapon score is maxed out, you will need to collect a number of specific weapon parts and a mod kit in order to perform the upgrade. All these items will be available as possible rewards at the end of each match, in events, black market, or in packs. The players who rank better in multiplayer matches will have improved chances to get the items. With the new update, weapons will be unlocked only through blueprints, which will be weapon-specific. A new and improved multiplayer matchmaking system is on its way. It will ensure the odds are as even as possible by matching you against users of roughly the same skill. See you in the game!